Hi there, gorgeous magical creators. I am Christine Collins, and I am your creativity consultant and NLP hypnotherapist. So I wanted to share with you a little tip of the day regarding procrastination, something that we can probably all relate to, has happened to each of us at some point in time. I know I can certainly say it's happened to me at times. So usually when you are experiencing procrastination, typically, it's caused by one of three different possible things that are going on for you in the moment. The first thing that may be causing your procrastination is that you are disconnected from your bigger picture vision of what it is you're trying to create. So whether you're designing a new program, a new course, you might be writing a book, you might be working on kind of a bigger picture project. And when you first conceived the idea for that project, you were really excited and there was a lot of momentum and you had a vision for what you wanted to create with that project. Well, somewhere along the way, you lost your connection to that bigger picture vision. And when that happens, procrastination can kind of set in because you don't feel the eagerness and the excitement of that vision that you originally held. So it can be very helpful to reconnect with your vision of the outcome that you are desiring for that. The next reason that can cause procrastination is you're stuck in not knowing what to do next. So whether you have a plan or don't have a plan, or you had a plan and it has changed, there's something going on that's leaving you in sort of a sense of doubt or uncertainty about what you need to do today, here, now. So in that realm, you've kind of disconnected from your inspired action plan, something that unfolds naturally out of that vision and out of that eagerness. You don't know where to go. You don't know what to do today, here, and now. So that's reason number two. And then reason number three, which we've all probably experienced at some point or another, is there is some semblance of self-sabotage happening. And it's a term that we throw around pretty often, but essentially what that means is part of you wants the thing and part of you doesn't want the thing. There's something in you that's either fearful of getting this outcome, getting this project to fruition, or in some way is uncertain about actually achieving the thing that you are wanting to achieve. So you're sort of divided. You have a divided self between part of you really wanting to finish that project and part of you having a little uncertainty about finishing that project. So those are the three things that typically cause procrastination. And when you can solve those issues, once you identify which thing it is for you, it can end procrastination, kick it in the butt, and get it gone forever so that you can get that delicious project all the way to fruition. I hope you found this to be helpful and insightful. Once again, I'm Christine Collins with Transform Create, and I hope that you have an absolutely magical and creative rest of your day.